Mind is a story of telling people what I do for a living. After I had been working for maybe a few months in the industry, I had done theater design before that, I went home for a family vacation, and my parents asked me, what are you doing? What's your career? How are you earning money? And I tried to explain, I'm working in lighting, I work with architects, and they had no idea. So after probably half an hour of this over a family dinner, as you can imagine the way those go, I stood up and walked to the light switch and started turning it on and off and said, this is what I do. And finally they relented and stopped asking questions. So, my name is David Gatton. I'm a lighting designer from Washington, D.C.